Hey guys,
we're gonna keep running riffs because, dang. On a standard, and let's see where we're at. Let's see if I need to tweak my build or not.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Like chaff before the wind.
All done. Not struggling on mana yet.
The crusade marches on.
He's just tearing through you guys.
I enjoy that.
We're at 63% done. Ready.
Make your peace.
Pull up. Well, the most part, the electricity still seems to be pretty much useless. The thing that it's really used for is to just get my mana back to cast my hammers. If I cast my hammer, stuff dies. That's pretty much how this works. You're fine. Don't give me that.
Favors me.
to that paragon. We're already up to the 80%. Hi guys. Oh, there's a big guy there. She'll pick herself up. Need to get her. I'd love to give her that one knife because it's like an undying knife.
Bad luck for you, friend. Out of room.
Hey guys, oh, look at all of you. Boom, 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 boom. They just die.
Enjoy, man.
These abominations must die.
I grow weak.
The Rift Guardian has come.
Ah! Fudge. Stupid thing.
I grow weak!
You can only carry so much on a crusade.
Like chaff before the wind.
Okay, we're all good. No one's gonna interrupt me leaving.
I am returning to town.
I really need to use up my blood shards. There. The book. Back down. Ooh, transmog. Blocks a chance of summoning a wolf. Blocks have a chance of summoning a charging wolf that deals that weapon damage to all enemies. Passes. It's not bad. Double the number of apartment impacts. Okay. Sell. The girl go. There she is.
Like you could use a new item of indeterminate usefulness.
Garbage. Let's see. Like, that's the best one. It gives me life per second rather than hit, but really I'm not struggling with that stuff anymore. I need more defense. And these are all pretty much trash. And are any of them duplicates? Chroma, Tracer. Have the same seconds. Oh, that top one. Leave it for now. Let's do it again. Hopes is to play a little bit tomorrow morning, Friday morning, Friday night. Maybe tonight we'll see how we're doing. My stomach still is not feeling very good, so, but I've got to try and get into work. I've got stuff I got to do.
Heal me.
Trying to get my movement speed up so I can hit more people. Oh, dang it. Ooh, Foundation of Lights. Ooh, and those ones look better. A little bit more strength, a little bit more vitality. I get some resist of all elements. I also will get some more gold per kill. I get more experience per kill. I lose some movement speed. Here we go.
I can't carry anymore.
I dropped two and I can only pick up one. I eat gold, so it's not a big deal to me. Clear them all out. Eating. Clear. Here.
These wounds are deep. I enjoy it.
Only you can defeat this monstrosity.
That is a monstrosity. Holy smokes.
I'm overburdened.
There we go. Ethereal prison. Who else do we have here? Oh, hi guys. How's it going? How's your hammer? Hi guys, how's it going? What are we up to?
My bag is full.
Welcome to, I guess. Hi guys, how's it going? Want that door? Okay. 83%.
You can only carry so much on crusade.
With that one, go around and kill people. Ethereal prison, level 3. Hello? Ads? I need 5% more. Anybody? Hi guys. Looking for people to crank the numbers up. Are you guys interested? Oh, I don't need you anymore. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm overburdened. To go back.
go back, we'll deposit all of our oranges. I'll quickly decrypt. Okay. Bogget. The dead Bogget.
I am returning to town.
Done. Damage goes down a whole bunch. Strength goes up, my vitality. Life per hit. No way I'm getting off that thing. Let's go. Here.
Some new goods. Better buy them before someone else does.
Oh. Here we go. Hey, Eric.
You have.
Stash this one. Let's do it greater. Or do I back out and I up? Difficult.
Done.
Just try this and we'll see how we do. It should be about the same feeling to what I just did. you. This one's not very good. Just
make your peace.
Not very many ads. This is the first good sized group, I think, since the beginning. Yeah. Now it's gonna end. Is that a speed? It is a speed. Sweet.
I require more wrath. I must heal.
Come on.
I enjoy that.
There we go. That was fun. We are halfway. This is a lot better. No, look at this. We're getting right back up there again. Oh, that was fun.
I grow weak.
Not ready yet. My wrath is low.
Oh, I don't appreciate that. Whoa.
Impressive.
go. Ding. Ooh, that one's better in everything. More vitality, more strength, experience per kill. Judgment gains the effect of the cast at your landing location when you cast Falling Sword. I do that anyways. Okay, we'll deposit. I don't need. And we'll go do another one. So that was a 37. I died at the very end, but that was me being stupid. So I'm not gonna really worry about that. Let's push up 42. I can only do 39. Never mind.
Embrace you.
These abominations must die. Gosh.
Why are these stupid hallways? Gap there. I'm enjoying this trillion damage though. No, not trillion, billion. Sorry. Keep thinking, skipping the one. For you. Just keep coming, guys. Just keep coming. time is it? A little bit more time still. I think it's 12:50, so I got about half an hour left. And we're running them in about 5 minutes, so that's about 6 more riffs. Approximately. Hi, guys!
These wounds are deep.
And enough.
Okay. Too many explosions.
I'm fading.
Ugh. Dang it! Stupid explosion of his. Need to get her also bumped up in abilities.
Like chaff before the wind.
There's a hallway. Hey. I'll appreciate being transported.
The crusade marches on.
Okay. There you go. Ah. Oh no. Stop those. Orders are bad. Yeah, why you go step in there? There you go. There he is. Okay, there's a flip here.
I need Ooh. Healing.
Okay, this might actually might be too high for me. Those hammers aren't doing very much damage to him.
I may be able to help you.
I gain swiftness with every attack, increasing your attack speed by 1%, dodge by 0.5% for 4 seconds. Add to the. Okay, well, I want to put that one on. Because those thorns would be nice, and then this one would also be nice. So we're gonna put those on my chest.
I am returning to town.
Sweet.
You have.
My faith is rewarded.
Let's quickly do the book. Just getting all sorts of new transmogs here. Really not worth it. What is this thing? Talisman of Aquan. Inch gold, experience. So, why don't I have that thing on? too. Alright. Hi, I need you to sock it. Swiftness? Oh. It can only go in that can. Where's the. Is it done? Order. No. Has to go in an amulet. And the one I have already has. Can't put it in a green one even though it's got a socket on it? It does, doesn't it? Yes. That is what it looks like. Okay. I get it, but sure, I guess. I wanna put all those on my chest piece. Guess that would be too strong. Okay. We do a 41 or do we, let's do another 39 and let's see if we were just playing stupid.
I wish you luck.
Good possibility of happening. So remember to keep that reflection on. I got my shield, and if I cast that shield, it'll give me the. Did I not heal? I don't think I healed. We died a couple times that last time. Our integrity is down a fair bit. Ah!
I'm injured.
Okay, we're gonna need to clear out a spot, head back and repair, because this is no bueno. Oh, no, no, no. Go back. Right. Get out of here, you stupid shaman. Let them be dead. Fine. I was gonna go back and do this the proper way. You guys aren't gonna let me. Then we'll just kill y'all. Die, all of you.
Not ready yet. Not enough wrath.
I must heal.
I'm working on it. See? His her defense needs to go way up. Alright. Let's hope there's a little bit more of an open space with just lots of guys that we can just quickly cast a couple hammers and let it do their thing. In my head, I was thinking of doing 45, if I could jump up all the way to 45 off the bat, but let's not do that. Dang it. Not doing horribly. I forgot to heal. Go this way. Come up. There you go. How was that? Also need to figure out how I upgrade my. This weapon won't be as spectacular one since I forgot to heal myself. My damage was like cut near in half right off the bat. Baby naked, please fix me. Here we go. The Greater Rifts, they punish you with a checkpoint. They don't let you just go back to town with a transport right back to where you are. almost caught up to me. Get up, punch. Here.
Do you see that enemy over there?
Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Starting to build that lead again. Hi, guys. How's it going?
Wounds are deep. Bad luck for you, friend.
On bees, I want to start seeing bees. All right. Hey guys.
Require more
There.
I'm injured.
Ooh.
Make your peace quickly.
Unwit.
Has arrived.
I need healing.
Patience.
Ah! Ah! Oof. I was hoping that I was gonna kill this guy already. Ow!
Heal me. You have tried.
Out of room. I'm here to help.
I can't carry anymore. I need to go back.
Alright. I think we stay at this level until we're running through it. Then we'll look at bumping up. But to be careful if I run with
well
Jeff
done.
Because it'll make more sense if we just bump it up. That was a bad one. Now it didn't help that I started off not healed. But even after I healed, I still ended up dying way too much. Excuse me. Let's do the Paragon real quick here and see.
Someday, perhaps, when I'm rich.
When I'm rich. I'm not worried about cooldowns. Armor. Just life per second. Area damage, resource cost reduction. Not worried about gold. Let's try this and do this.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Let them do their thing. Let the hammers work.
Enough wrath.
Ooh, I got one hit. Long.
Make your peace.
This is about where I think I want to be.
I'm fading.
I can definitely tell that I'm pushing myself in this build. I think if this was in someone's hands that knew the game a little bit more, they could probably push it higher.
Let the light be dead.
fun. But this will be my last riff. And I'm going to be heading out. I will not be on tonight. I'm going to try and be on tomorrow. It'll probably be like a morning stream. Relatively short. But I have other stuff that I've got to get done.
Do that.
Ah.
Kill me.
Ah. I just went and pressed it. Here. Want something? Have that. Going in with guys. We're well ahead. Alright, we gotta go this way. Been there, killed that. Or not. We go here. Problem with if you follow the ads is I think they put it to randomly spawn them in such a way so that it would naturally put you towards the don't let them trap me. Fine.
Had enough.
Not yet. Oh. Here?
What a mighty cat. Not ready yet.
Ow. Oh dear. Oh no! Laser.
His wounds are deep.
What are these guys?
The
They're monsters.
On. The Rift Guardian is here.
Okay.
Yes. Strength fails.
This is why you're supposed to make him die right away.
Not
I grow weak. Fudge. Come on, let's die.
I need healing.
Oh, we packs going down here. Not hitting for the trillions anymore. And my health is, yeah, see? I'm doing fine.
I must heal.
Not ready yet.
Oh, really?
I may be able to help you. My bag is full.
Yeah, yeah.
Good to see you.
Okay.
You can only carry so much on the crusade.
A fine.
Oh, 2 minutes faster than the last one. Yeah, but that last little bit was rough.
Got some new goods. Someone else does.
Just increase the damage of primary skills by 25%. Hits with your primary abilities heal you 4% of your maximum. Really, okay. Take a look at the. That's what we might do. At the start is we're gonna look at the abilities, see what I have, what I need. Oh. Make sure that I am optimized the best that I can. My lightning is still not doing very much, so I don't use it very much, so then my wrath gets low, so then I'm not doing damage. Because I'm leaning so heavily on my swordfall also isn't doing as much as I would like. There might be a way to get that a little bit better. I gotta get going. Oh. So.